Another thing that I like to do with creating different values is adding complementary colors into a color, and that can add a different effect to everything as well. We could really create a neutral color with maybe some warm violet and a little warm violet in this yellow, adding my stronger color into my weaker color. And now we've got another different kind of muted color by creating complementaries. And this all still works together and still creates a good cohesive color story.